Okay, I'm now going to play you just the first few notes of the piece Recuerdos, and I'm going to show you the effect of what it is to start it slowly and then speed up to speed, so you can actually hear there's a kind of metamorphosis as the speed changes. You stop hearing the gap where the bass note occurs, and it starts to sound like a continuous stream. So I'm going to show you that now.